City bounced back by winning at Bolton in the Carling Cup. After his cross was handled by Lubo Michalek, Elana scored the winner from the spot at the Reebok Stadium. It put City in the League Cup quarter-finals for the first time in 7 years.